Alright, I'm actually gonna do the last reaction video for today, and then I'm off. So this last reaction video is who decided to spoil Sammy Guevara and Darby Allin in Music City Masterpiece on AEW Dynamite, February 16, 2022. Now, in case you don't know, this Music City he was talking about is on Nashville, Tennessee. Now, in case what happened was, I'm sad, okay? The problem is the Inner Circle breakups. Is it gonna be a breakup? Probably, yeah. I mean, I don't know how, but it's ridiculous. I mean, I don't know, man. Comment down below how this happened and when did this happen. But I'm gonna see this video. Y'all are gonna see me react to it. And yeah, oh right. And 5, 4, 3, 2.
Oh wait, God, are you kidding? Look at this!
Spanish fly, right in the
end. But he can't capitalize. I don't know what hit the mat first. And if you
notice,
Sammy going for the cover here. One, two, no. Oh. Look at this. Notice Sammy Guevara's rotation. I think the damage to his knee, he couldn't push off the top rope like he wanted to, and he may have crashed almost as hard as Darby did.
Yeah, he hit his knee on the canvas as well, which added to the awkwardness of his landing, unfortunately.
Absolutely. Good call, Excalibur. It was a rotation that got the knee of Sammy Guevara. And listen to the fans again.
You think our fans don't love this product? We thank all of you for inviting us in your home once again.
Sammy. Oh, wait a second. Maybe think. Oh, no. The knee. Oh. Knee strike by Darby countered it. Swing and a miss. Oh. Sammy comes off the ropes.
Oh.
Oh, look at Darby. Transition. Oh. What a heads-up maneuver by Darby Allin.
The submission, obviously, using the figure four. Sometimes, this is for the TNT title.
Sometimes when Darby steps through on that figure four, he likes to go into a pinning predicament, but instead now.
Been reversed.
He got reversed, but he rolls Sammy back to the mat.
Oh.
The pressure now, once again, downward pressure on Sammy Guevara's knee.
Fuck you.
Oh, boy.
Oh.
Open hand
slap, man.
Shots.
Slap.
You can hear them. Those palm strikes are deadly. You know what you're doing and what those guys do.
But it served to break that figure four. It served its purpose to slap.
Yep. And Darby Allin releasing the hold. Now both men up to opposite corners. Sammy charges in the knee strike.
Oh boy, the same knee.
Now that knee, and then Darby comes over. That's no, Sammy countered it.
Oh wait.
GTH maybe. GTH, no, he caught it. Darby steps through left upper. One, two, no.
Woo.
Darby's got to turn it on now. This is where, as a young Darby, would have interruptions in his game. This Darby Allin has got to keep it rolling.
Comes over that top, the stunner. And Sammy Guevara takes himself out of play.
Good move, good move.
Or maybe, maybe not. What a counter!
The counter on the outside.
Yo!
Catching Darby in midair with a cutter was scintillating.
Nice!
That was unbelievable.
Watch this again. What timing, what anticipation by
that was
Sammy
Guevara. Perfect timing.
Man, that was all or nothing, and Sammy got it all.
I think Darby's face hit flush on the outside. Face hit flush.
Sammy Guevara with Darby Allin.
Yeah, he's damn right you are, buddy.
Sammy sometimes gets a little bit too crazy.
Yeah, both men are, when you think about what they do.
Look at the position here.
What are you doing?
Sammy on that apron, fellas.
Sammy standing on that top turn.
Oh!
Senton! Nobody home!
Sammy took one hell of a big chance and had one hell of a big wreck.
Oh!
on the apron of the ring.
Here it is again. It's a well-worn story.
Oh.
You take so much time to go up.
My back.
You look at the camera.
I broke my back.
You get a chance to roll out of the way.
And it is well documented just how resilient Darby Allin is, and Sammy Guevara may have just let his challenger back into this match.
I think you're right about letting him back into the match. I think that Darby Allin has got a new lease on life in this matchup, or at least that's what I think.
It was an unforced error by Sammy Guevara.
Right.
And Darby struggling mightily. He could be thinking coffin drop.
He's got to make sure, though, his man is in position for the coffin drop. See how he looks back at him? And he's not.
I don't know about this now.
Well,
let's do our math. I mean, obviously, if Darby hits the coffin drop, he wins the TNT title.
Yeah, but Sammy's prone on his front side.
One last time.
Wait.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh!
The assistant from the Andrade Hardy family office, but Sting!
Sting intervening.
What the hell was Jose doing here?
Well, we heard Andrade say that he would be the next
champion. Wait, wait, wait. Hold a second. What the hell?
After Darby got his leg swept out on the top rope.
Darby lands straddle the top turnbuckle, or the top, yeah, the top turnbuckle.
And the referee's attention was occupied with Sting and Jose. He didn't even see it.
And Sammy's out, apparently. Look, I mean,
Sammy's starting to move around. Darby certainly seems to be motionless.
Andrade El Idolo may have just cost Darby Allin the TNT Championship.
But Sammy's got to do what Sammy's got to do.
Absolutely, you're right, JR.
Sammy,
title on the line, the champion limping.
Can he hit it? GTH, right underneath
That's
the chin.
It.
He hit it all right.
Sammy hit it flush.
One, two, three. That's it. Wow.
Hell of a title match. Thanks for dropping by and spoiling things, Mr. Andrade.
The winner of this match. TNT champion, the Spanish God, Sammy Guevara.
Matt Hardy.
Oh, Matt Hardy,
are
now
you kidding me? This is totally classless.
After the bell, he just ran right by.
Come on now.
Andrade El Idolo.
It's the AHFO.
And oh, wait, Sammy Guevara.
All right.
Sammy is. Providing his intervention here.
That's why he was there.
Look out, look out, look out, Sam.
Oh, the tablet across the spine of Sammy Guevara. Now Sting.
What the hell is going on?
That's what he wants.
TNT titles, and you know
he wants
the
undisputed TNT title.
He'd love to have ownership of these two glorious titles.
Like you said, Excalibur, he said he would be the next TNT champ. He said it last week.
And Sting with the bat in hand running off Andrade El Idolo and big money Matt Hardy of the AHFO.
Huh. So I guess Madres or something, I don't know what the hell name is. Looks like he's about to challenge Sammy for the Undisputed TNT titles, which that would be very interesting. I think it'll go happen at AEW Revolutions, I think. I mean, it could happen. It could happen sooner or later, I think so. But I don't know. We'll see. But yeah, that's going to be it for right about now. Unless if there are more clips of the AEW, then I will probably save it next time. But yeah, but that's going to be it for today. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and here. Click the bell notification down below in case you're new. And I'll see y'all next time.